are you doing to improve your health during our current times? Did you know that vegans have 73% less chance of having moderate to severe symptoms of COVID-19? This is what a group of researchers say in a study published at the BMJ Nutrition, Prevention, and Health Journal. Researchers analyzed 2,884 people who worked in the front lines of COVID in 6 countries: France, Germany, Italy, Spain, the United Kingdom, and the United States. They noticed that those participants who had a plant-based diet had a smaller worsening of COVID-19. Other than strict vegetarians, also called vegans, who exclude all animal products from their diet, pescatarians, those who eat fish and seafood but not other types of meat, also had a 53% chance of not having severe COVID. Isn't it amazing? For those who didn't follow these two diets and had low carbs and proteins, the chances of having a moderate to severe infection are almost 4 times higher when compared to vegans and pescatarians. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends. You can also contribute to the channel through the thanks button. Don't forget to subscribe to be notified of any new videos. According to the research, these results are because plant-based diets are richer in nutrients, fiber, vitamins A, C, D, and E, folate and minerals, iron, potassium, and magnesium. Many other studies, including a few that were mentioned before on our channel, show that supplementing some of these nutrients, like the vitamins, reduces the risk of respiratory disease, common cold, and pneumonia, and even shortens the duration of these diseases. Fish are an important source of vitamin D and omega-3 fatty acids, which have an anti-inflammatory effect. Besides eating habits, the results looked at other potentially influential factors, like demographics, ethnicity, medical specialties, lifestyle, smoking, physical activities, etc., BMI, and coexistent health conditions. However, the scientists pointed out that the research needed to be enhanced to take into account more women, people outside the health field, and those who have severe cases of COVID. 90% of the participants interviewed in this study were male doctors. The diets analyzed can vary from country to country, which can interfere with the results. A high-quality diet is essential to build a strong and more adequate immune response, affecting your susceptibility to infection and severity of COVID-19. Tell us, how are you taking care of your health during the pandemic? Are you vaccinated? Did you catch the virus? Share your experiences with us. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.